Just throw a full trees into it. Say it was an industrial furnace or something. Baby. Say it's for a school or something. Sticks. First sounds having a trailer or petrol car.
Over there. One of the access terminals we're looking for. The CPU network is deep in the maintenance levels. Amanda, is this what we're looking for?
Bingo! That's the place.
Okay, I've got the location. Let's find a way down.
Fire the 50 pences into it every time I was black in the spot. Is it a card? Payway card or is it actually a monkey pointer? My other one had that. BB, something B, something. Actually, I know you would not put a cent into it. Not once they ever put a cent on it. She went away for 2 weeks or something on holidays. She was 20 euro in it. She came back and there was 17 cents or something left on it. And it was B, but I wouldn't put a cent near it. Oh. Yeah, oh, I had a brain dry. Just start looking at her. Crap. I think I'm gonna pay for that. Ooh, poor thing. Oh, is it air twisted to deal? You getting Grand Turismo in though?
We're definitely in Hive territory now.
Keep radio chatter to a minimum. You don't want to draw any unnecessary attention.
Oil off in it. Laugh out the lad. Classic ones we go in it though. Go like panny. Right. Foreign cars now? That's not usually in it, is it? Like a that spa one in that side one there. Then the Japanese ones, the incline ones now, or the prison ones would be good. Scenery draw, I don't know. What's the crack of this mission? Is this strike or? God, I'll write him a letter.
Guardian down.
Hmm. No isn't. Well, and Slay, what's in it? Yeah. Hatcher. Blame Kieran Cole. New dog every day. Imagine. Did you ever find out? What's that now? It was you. The butcher. You're not supposed to go down there? Remember someone broke into the butcher's in Rathrum and stole the meat slicer? Sure to God, meat slicer's worth about 2 grand. I think they've done it twice in the space of a year or two. Kenny was telling me. Break the big window of the butcher's and rob the meat slicer. Super cunt. The best for dinner then, if you're them. You don't have to be an absolute muffin to do that. By the millimeter. I've fridge stacked with cold cuts. Yeah. I'll be slicing vegetables and everything. Marlin. The hell with him. Oh, yeah, I know. He has me wedged in the tunnel. Any, oh, you can no guarantee he won't get out of the way. Who did? Say. Oh! That is. And give me one of these tanks.
This road leads to the center of the arcology. We'll need a way out once we get there.
I'm strapping in and about to take off. I'll be there ASAP.
Amanda.
Sir?
Fly fast. Fly soon.
Yes, sir.
He is some pilot.
Good work, both of you. Let's get that CPU back to control and decrypt these transmissions.
Things may finally be looking up for us.
Mary Bourne one, did she? Rona. Don't know that. ain't doing. Shane Barnes, Traveler though. Same way, stop streaming this.